sometimes kids are just so indoctrinated, they won't tolerate talking to someone like me, and I'm the enemy. They consider me the enemy. I'm transphobic. I'm biased. I'm spewing hatred. One of my patients told me that I'm spewing hatred. I'm trying to help kids so that they're not put on this assembly line, which is really what it is, assembly line toward irreversible physical changes.